going on, man? How y'all doing?
Pretty good. Just cleaning up the Lambo, putting up the last finishing touches on it.
It looks great, man. It looks great.
Thank you, man. We've been working hard on it.
Well, I'm going to be heading out of here.
Okay.
The truck will be coming for it Monday.
All right.
Make sure it gets
tomorrow
on there with no damage, all right?
Okay. Yes, sir. I got you. How long are you going to be gone?
I'll be gone for the weekend. I'll be gone for a couple of days on business.
Okay. Hey, yeah, I'll make sure I take good care of it, sir. I really do appreciate it.
All right, man.
All right. You have a safe travel.
Yes, sir. You've been doing good. Keep it up, all right?
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I went with the regular material.
You want to call it?
Yeah, I was about to say, I don't know what you want to call it.
I'm good.
What can we help you with?
I need to get my daddy's car detailed.
Which car is your dad's car?
The one over there.
Okay, the Charger?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll take you right over there. Hey, look out for Mike.
I got you, but I'm going to hit this black note.
What's up with it?
Chilling.
How you doing?
Chilling.
What's
Chilling.
Pat doing over there?
Man, that boy, you know, he think he missed a fantastic.
Oh, missed a return of the Mac over there.
Uh-huh.
Huh? Okay.
Hey, Pat, you going to do something today?
What you talking about? I'm working.
Come on, man. You ain't been working all day.
Mike, this the third time you done player hating on me this week, man. Come on with that, dude. I'm working on something over here.
What y'all doing, man? I see Pat working hard as always.
I'm about to go to work right now, man. Boss been on my neck. I just finished detailing this Lambo though.
Ooh. What color
it's
that
clean.
Thing?
It's white. My boss been hassling me, so I'm gonna go in and finish up the last little detail touches on it. He about to go out of town though, so you know.
He going out of town?
Yeah.
You know what that means? Today's Sunday.
What's that mean?
Take that thing to Clements tonight.
Who are you trying to get me fired? I just started working up there, man. You trying to get me fired, bro.
You get fired, you come get you one of these finish line
these
shirts, baby.
You think Mike hired me up here?
Yeah.
You think I should make that move, grab that Lambo?
Yeah, Pat ain't doing nothing. You can take his spot.
Ooh. You right, he don't ever work.
Yeah.
You know what? I think I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to grab that Lambo and bring it out tonight.
Oh, yeah?
It's going to be live on Clements tonight, though, huh?
Man.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm going to have to do that.
I'm about to go ahead and head into work.
All right, baby.
I'll hit y'all up tonight.
Man.
All right, for sure.
Shots in the air, anyone can get it, they don't care. Every day is like a game of fucking double dare.
care, girl, the dog's off the leash, so it's best you beware. Oh Lord, I just hope you watching over us, cause these days are getting colder plus. The police ain't protecting us, it's like they wanna shoot down what's left of us. And we struggling, every day we on the corner hustling. Some selling drugs to the kids, it is what it is. Gotta get it how you live, sell a ride, get a Benz. We ain't never, ever, ever hit it big, you dig? What I gotta do just to heal my town? Live far from home, but I feel my town. I'm the king of the city, yeah, steal my crown. So I gotta figure out how to build my town. Grab my keys, fill my tank. Grab that swisher, roll that dank. Grab my boys, and we all straight. While I grab this wheel and switch these lanes, ayy.
Stay alive, it's like a motherfucking mission.
But